Does Sandra Bullock have a tattoo?
Yes, she does.
Not that I've seen. Prove it.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
I have one, and my tattoo artist will verify.
Okay.
Yeah.
Who's your tattoo artist?
None of your business.
Well, then how am I going to verify this? Okay, got it. I'll call and get reference.
Would you?
Does Sandra Bullock own a restaurant? Yes. I think you might own more than one.
I had two at one time.
Yeah.
Austin, Texas.
What's it called?
It's called Walton's Fancy and Staple.